Leonard Albert Vole, you are charged on indictment for that you, on the 14th day of October in the County of London, murdered Emily Jane French.
What did you say?
I said, what have you done?
And what did the prisoner say to that?
He said, I've killed her.
It's not a game, Mrs. Vole.
Why are you lying?
You killed Emily French.
I didn't kill her! I've never killed anybody!
Silence in court!
So you expect the jury to believe that the whole thing was a remarkable coincidence?
Damn you! Damn you!
The question the jury must ask themselves is, were you lying then, or are you lying now?